After seeing the cash counters ringing and registering a collection of rupees 325.7 crore net in India with Tiger Zinda Hai, superstar Salman Khan hopes many more movies create records for Bollywood for the industry to flourish. According to Tiger Zinda Hai makers, it's Salman's biggest hit so far. Salman said in a statement, "I hope the industry has many more bigger successes this year. It is important that we see more hits, more blockbusters. It will expand our industry, provide more jobs for people and entertain audiences much more. I'm happy with the business that Tiger Zinda Hai has been doing at the box office. Records are never everlasting. Records are meant to be broken and it's good for new records to happen more frequently. It's healthy and extremely important." The high-octane entertainer is the third Salman movie to surpass the 300 crore mark after Bajrangi Bhaijaan and Sultan. Both Sultan and Tiger Zinda Hai, helmed by Ali Abbas Zafar, are produced by Yash Raj Films. Tiger Zinda Hai emerged as the highest-grossing Hindi film of 2017, next only to the Hindi-dubbed version of Bahubali 2, The Conclusion.